hard. Well, this is starting to feel good, man. We now await with bated breath the arrival of John Paul Jones's upright bass. This was purchased in Newcastle-upon-Tyne in England on a tour in 1969 for about $18. And it serves its purpose.